Northwest Minecraft Bound, descent into Pittsburgh. Please make sure that your seatbelts are securely fastened. Seatbacks and tray tables are in the full upright and lying position, and all your carrying arms are completely underneath that seat in front of you, leaving the area around you being clear. Now is the time to try to store all portable electronic devices. Flight attendants will be coming around one final time to pick up all remaining cups, cans, newspapers, and trash. As you can tell, it's just a little bit bumpy heading into Pittsburgh. Flight attendants are going to come through very quickly. And we ask that you please remain seated for the short duration of the flight. Thank you, welcome to Pittsburgh. gentlemen, on behalf of this flight here at Southwest Airlines, we'd like to welcome you to Pittsburgh. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened, all of your carry-on luggage stowed right where it is. If that cell phone is within arm's reach, feel free to pull it out and use it at this time. Once this aircraft is parked at the gate, the captain will turn off the fastened seatbelt sign. When he does, that's your one and only indication it's all right to unbuckle and retrieve personal items, including those from the overhead bins. Please use caution when opening up those bins. Items may have shifted during flight and could fall out. Nobody's making a connection here, so if you're leaving us, follow the signs to baggage claim and ground transportation. Buckle up, be safe. And folks, if you're going through with us to Orlando, this is your aircraft. We are your flight attendant crew. We kindly ask that those Orlando customers please remain in your original seat until we get an accurate through count. We'll let you know when it's already to move about. Do apologize for a few minutes tardy, folks. Your cooperation in the deplaning process is appreciated. Thank you so much for choosing us in Southwest. Hopefully next time we can be about 10 minutes early. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.